Welcome to day 2, where I'll be detailing this texture cherry blossoms. I begin by detailing the middle section of the flowers and then added some more cherry blossoms on the background. Later continue to detail the branches and let them dry. The last step was to varnish this art piece. Let me know what you think of the final result and which flower should I paint next.